Good boy.
Jeff!
Daddy's fire? Mama's fire. Daddy's fire? Mama's fire. Daddy, what'd you do for a living?
I put fires out for a living.
We can tell. Mama's much better than you. Got a little overexcited there with your fire, huh, Mama?
Yep.
So I went to the pet store today and I saw a bunch of these in a cage. It's just Billy. I just still have Billy. But for real, a couple years back, I just started watching a bunch of videos of guinea pigs and chinchillas, and before I knew it, I ended up like this.
They're so fluffy, I'm gonna die!
It sure is taking a lot longer than it did last time.
So the other day I asked on Facebook and Twitter, how do you know if you've read too many books? Only two of you got it right, I'm sorry.
So let's try this again. Today's question, just tweet your answer at me, is what happens if you feed a rat a bottle of Rogaine?
So, Billy, any words of wisdom today?
When life hands you lemons, squeeze them and drink their pulp. When life hands you humans, do the same thing.
Okay. You have a nice one, Bills.
Here's what some people think a writer's life is like. Yes! Oh, yes! This is perfect.
Ah, another book! Yeah!
And here's what it's actually like.
Actually, truthfully, it's somewhere in the middle of those.
Mama's always telling me that I need to clean my bathroom more often. Dad's always telling me that I need to get power tools more often. Making them both happy. In all seriousness, though, this thing is amazing. 5 stars.